According to the Vision Group Chief Executive Officer, Don Wanyama, this is the ninth time Vision Group is organizing the Best Farmers Competitions. The competitions have so far been won by 95 farmers who, on top of the awards, benefited from a tour to the Netherlands where they visited several farmers for new farming skills.
This competition so far has rewarded 95 best farmers from across the country, and of these 59, courtesy of the support of our partners, have been able to travel to the Netherlands. You've heard some of the testimonies already. For example, Salongo has mentioned the lessons they learned and how it has been able to change not just their fortunes here, but even those who have been able to come and learn from them.
This year's competitions have been launched at Weranga Municipality in Entebbe, Wakiso District, at MST Junior School, which sits on a one-acre farm. Wanyama said Vision Group and other stakeholders are committed to improving and supporting the agricultural sector, therefore urging farmers to participate in the competitions. He promised a big reward to the best farmers.
This competition has also come with a cash prize for the winners, and I want to let you know that so far we have given out 1.2 billion Uganda shillings as financial rewards to the farmers, largely to help them acquire equipment and technology to be able to improve their farming methods.
Washington Mugera, the husband to the best farmer of 2014, Dr. Emma Naluima, has explained how possible it is to start agriculture and farming on a small scale.
Then now, Omulimi asinga weyakolachi, weyagira, nitubera nominated, ekyomukisa obulungi, nitubera among the best farmers mu 2014.
Mogera, in company of the school children, took farmers around their farm. Dr. Victoria Sechtoleko, the chairperson of the Best Farmers Competitions Committee, has rallied the public to use the rainy season to engage in agriculture.
If the competition continues, but to those who are given a lot is demanded. You have got a lot of rain, Uganda. Use it to feed the region. Thank you, New Vision. Thank you, Embassy of the Netherlands. Thank you, KLM. Thank you, DFCU Bank.
Jude Kansime, the head of marketing at DFCU Bank, has highlighted the financial products set to help farmers improve their businesses and increase production.
If you look at DFCU, our portfolio, the borrowing portfolio, I think about over 20% is from the agri value chain. That just shows you how big the sector is, and that's how important it is for us as a bank.
The agricultural counselor for Uganda at the Netherlands Embassy has observed that these competitions will not only benefit individual farmers, but also the agriculture sector by showcasing the best practices and technologies in agriculture.
So we're looking forward to further step up the cooperation in that. So thank you very much.
Report compiled by Sulaiman Mutebi for the news.